going ahead and doing it. I'm starting recording now to do it. Let's do it in three. Why is the... Okay, the audio decided to kill itself. Two. One. Oh shoot, I was gonna switch the soundtrack. Well, that's alright. Yeah, cause it's technically two soundtracks you can enable in this game. The first one's going to be the just classic soundtrack, which is the one I have now, which is just a reference to the game itself. I mean, to the original Sonic Colors. However, with the release of the game, they did a version of both soundtracks, which I should have enabled as a sort of like farewell. First stage done. But oh, the good thing about this is you also get to save your boost, which is cool. So I could just instantly do this. In fact, this is the only skip I know how to do in this game. Oh, that and one in Asteroid Coaster, so... Well, that's not what I meant to do. Okay, well... Oh, wait, shoot, I messed it up. Okay. That. Okay, well, I guess we're not doing it then. Probably just wasted time by doing that. But yeah, that glitch would have you get the 3D and 2D, which, I mean, I probably would have failed regardless of my experience with it. Not today. Probably didn't get it. Look, shut up, Tails. Wait, I had the laser whip. Dang, have it. Oh, well. Sonic. How embarrassing. Seconds. Because not bad, not doesn't matter how much points you get, it's about the time. I thought I was done for. Good start. Thank you, Tails.
Oh, Sonic.
Give me a second. There we go, as it should be. And that brings us to the end of Tropical Resort. There we go. Almost like slipped past my mind for a bit. Ah. Oh wait, no, that helps me. Okay. Is it this one? I don't remember. Okay, well, I guess I wanted to lose time. Forgot which one it was. That was helpful. Thankfully, I don't have to do all this again. I mean, I did, but not in the way that I meant it. There we go. Besides that mess up, this is pretty good. Here, I forgot where I used that at. Okay. Everyone's favorite act, Sweet Mount Act 4. Okay, yeah. I completely forgot. Shoot, no, you're supposed to, like, double jump. Damn, okay. Good act. Subscribe for the high quality content that's clearly going on here. That kind of saved me some time from doing the whole thing, but still lost time. Or first time, technically didn't lose any time. Dang it, wrong way. Okay. 60 minutes, interesting. Nice high quality stream going on at the moment. There we go. Nice, I got a life. And we're onward to the third one. There we go. Oh wait, I gotta grab this, I forgot. Okay, good. I thought I didn't make it there. Okay, well, that's good. No cap. Okay, I thought it was okay. That scared me. There we go. Number four, baby. Okay, well, I guess not then. Which I can't damage juice because. Thank you. I never had... Oh, that's so weird. I never had that happen before. Thank you, Tails, for whatever that was. Yeah, or anything. Sorry, I'm just drinking. But it's good. I'm done. Oh yeah, so my favorite act. I'm gonna do this because it's easier this way. Here we go, boss battle time. I don't think I did any damage, dang it. Okay, I did some damage. I was like, what? Sorry, There I go. Nice. Planet Wisp is a go. Okay, well, thank you, Tails.
That was a close one, Sonic.
It was. Found that little trick out. I forgot when, but I figured that out. I don't know if that's what people actually use for runs, but I figured that out. Now, if you're wondering why the timer is red, it's just a tracking for a different run that I did. So I'm still good. Like I haven't done this a speedrun yet before, or like documented one. So that's why that's there. Okay, well. I don't need to do this area. Well, I might need to, but. Oh, don't tell me I soft locked myself. I think I might have. Okay, well. There we go. Dang it. There we go. Lost a little bit of time there, but I'm good. I forgot what strategy I was going to use, but it was required using the blue wisp. The cyan. Cube is the blue wisp. Oh, that's cool.
Oh, Sonic!
Hey. Well, that's cool. All that was for nothing. There we go. As it should have been the first time. I think I did a run before. I think it took me like a couple of hours to fully complete, which I wonder if it'll be the same. Man, I should have. Yeah, because I did it. I did that speedrun in the last day of my, like, computer programming class. I was able to get it, like, finished. Like, I think I started maybe, like, 5 minutes before class started. And then I did it, I would say, around close to the end of class, I think. And I have to wait on this. I'm happy I was able to do that. That was good. I forgot. That's another skip I know how to do. So that means my skip knowledge is around 3 times. Are reaching the final stretch. Oh, not really. I still have 2 hubs to go through, and then it'd be the final stretch. Not then. Thankfully, I know what to do, so. There we go. With the second bumper stage. The hour mark is good. There we go. Nice work. Oh, the boss. We're already here. Okay. Yeah, the thing that sucks, they made him like stupidly fast in this version. It sucks. No, no. Okay, two more areas that I have to go through. And then it'd be that. Oh. I was close. I had it. No. Oh, what? Thank you, Tails. Okay. Yeah, thanks. Oh, my word. Yeah, there's some features that Sonic Colors Ultimate does benefit from. I wish, however, that they had the quick step in the main levels, where like it functions sort of like how it does in Generations instead of how it did in the original. But the fact that I was able to do that, I guess I didn't consider it as ground, so... Wait, so what does that bring that skip? For my skip counter. So there's one in Tropical Resort. There you go. Yeah, okay. That's not gonna work. Dang it. Oh, Sonic. Tails, what? Okay, first you save me, now you try to assassinate me. I thought you were my friend, Tails. Oh, okay. Oh, what? There you go. Ow. Nice one. Oh yeah, okay. So this is the other trick I was talking about earlier that I know how to do. Seconds. Nice. Definitely, I mean, it's still pretty good. I would say my favorite was the Asteroid Coaster Act 1. Like, that, I was impressed that I could do that. I mean, I know how to do it, I just, I wasn't able to successfully get it until now. There we go. Do boo doo boo doo doo. Well, okay, I don't know what I was expecting. I was supposed to do some cool tricks. I guess not. I guess it isn't my day then. Ah. I guess I'm not gonna jump. What the hell? Well, okay, and thank you for finally cooperating. I know that was my fault. I just gotta fight the other boss. More rings, please. Okay, there we go. I got enough rings. Now we're on the final stretch. Terminal velocity, the last stage. Now this one, I'm going to play it safe. I'm not going to boost in the final section because that section scares me and I don't want to die and have to do the stage all over again. Thankfully, I have a nice break right here. Again, talk about the music. The music's really good in this stage. Time to the most scary segment. Okay. The final boss. Okay, good start. Okay, what the heck? And, yep, I have to do this all over again. It literally said, like, screw you, and, like, oh my god. Ah! Screw you, Eggman. You suck. There we go. Unlimited colors. Nice frames. Wee! Eggman gets launched into space. And finally, the grand finale. What is that ridiculous sound? Well, nice job. You did it. Good job on that. Thank you for this magical journey. Anyway, goodbye.